Sheet summary reports allow you and your team to create a high-level overview of information, so you can easily increase visibility into key metrics at the portfolio level. Combine summary fields from multiple sheets into a single report, or surface the critical data in your dashboards. Here's how to get started. When creating a new report, select the Sheet Summary Report option. Select the source sheets to pull the sheet summary fields from. Specify the columns, which are summary fields from Sheet Summary, that you'd like to add. Next, define the criteria and sorting for data that will be displayed on the report. Sheet summary reports can be added directly to dashboards using the report widget. Data from these reports can also be visualized in charts, making it easier for your team to consume information and trends. To learn more about sheet summary reports, check out our Learning Center.